A high school football coach was suspended after video shows him attacking a player on the opposite team. Nazareth Academy played host to Marist High School on Friday. Late in the second quarter, Nazareth's quarterback stumbled toward his team's sideline and was tackled out of bounds. That's when this Nazareth coach attacks the Marist defender, then taunts him by standing above him. After reviewing that video, Nazareth Academy placed the coach on suspension.